65 years ago, the president signed a historic piece of legislation. It stated that the United States space activities should be peaceful and that they should be done for the benefit of humanity. It created what we know today as NASA. And so this year, we celebrate the anniversary of a storied agency, an agency recognized by its iconic logo, an agency that is revered around the world. America is defined by possibilities. We have always been a nation that is restless, pressing into the unknown. For the past 65 years, NASA has responded to America's clarion call. The story of NASA is the story of technologies transformed, of barriers broken, of making the impossible possible. Just think of it. Apollo, Space Shuttle, Viking, Voyager, Cassini, Landsat, Galileo, Hubble, Webb, Commercial Crew, Space Station, Perseverance, Artemis. Nothing has symbolized the character of the American people as explorers, as discoverers, as adventurers, like NASA. Together, we are writing NASA's next chapter. We are going back to the moon and then on to Mars. We are even changing the way we fly in the air. We are developing game-changing technologies and conducting life-saving research. We're using our unique vantage point of space to protect our home planet. Every member of the NASA family, including our commercial and international partners, every member today is essential to NASA's success tomorrow. An entire generation, a new generation, is standing on the threshold, eager to move ahead and ready to stand on our shoulders. That generation is the Artemis generation. It's a new era of pioneers and star sailors, thinkers and adventurers. And when those star sailors sail on that cosmic sea, to those far-off cosmic shores, our missions will continue to prove once again that NASA does big things. It's the things that inspire us. It's the things that unite us. We chase the impossible dream, and we reach for the unreachable stars.